it's very important that that gets done. If somebody puts you in an uncomfortable and a disgusting position in your own workplace, it can't be tolerated. And there has to be a zero tolerance policy on something like that, because there's nothing worse. And she's only a younger, she's only 23.
This man
is old enough to be her grandfather, never mind her father. And it's kind of disgusting. I mean, I know I said it before the show, it happened to me last year at an event, literally grab and I was, and someone who should have basically known better. I got an awful fright, to be quite honest, and it does, and you do feel violated. Yeah, they might say it's in jest, but it's a certain age of person that does it, and you're right. It's the same age of people that keep getting in trouble for making inappropriate comments. Mm-hmm. They keep thinking they can behave in a certain way, and we've gone beyond that now.
Yeah.
We can't, all society has gone beyond that now. It's not acceptable to talk or touch or approach any woman in that way. It's just not.
But I do think that
it's the stretch. I mean, it's not like it was like she was just passing. It was like that. It was a very deliberate. And oh, it just makes my flesh crawl.
It doesn't.
Dirty, how you can do
that. Something that happened to you last year.
It's not. I'm not unique, and I was 40 when that had happened. It's not that long ago. But you see it happening to girls all the time, and you freeze when it happens. It can be really, really upsetting, and there should be a zero tolerance for anything like that.
And if you don't freeze, it's like no, it is
and
not.
And if you ask for you a lesbian, as a woman, you should appreciate that.
It's like a form of flattery if somebody touches you like that. Do you like that? In a
rage. I'm going to take a break and calm down. Now, the time for a break, when you come back, the lovely Kathy Kelly will be here to tell us all about her new book, The Year That Changed Everything. See you then.